Good morning, children. Today we are going to read the lesson of The Happy Prince. Lesson number 6, page number 64, section 1. There was once a prince who had everything he wanted, so he was never sad. His people called him the Happy Prince. When the Happy Prince died, his people had a statue made of him. The statue was made of lead covered in gold. The eyes were made of blue gems, and in his sword was a big red gem. The statue was put up on top of a tall pillar in the middle of the town. In that country, the winters were very cold. So, every autumn, the swallows flew away to a warmer place. That year, one little swallow was late. The night he came to town, he landed on top of the tall pillar, right between the feet of the Happy Prince. The little swallow was just settling down to sleep when he felt a drop of water. He looked up to see tears falling from the prince's eyes. "Why are you crying?" asked the swallow. "Because of all the unhappy things I can see from here," said the Happy Prince. "What can you see?" asked the swallow. "Far away in a small room lives a poor woman," said the prince. "Her little boy lies ill in the bed, but his mother has no money for medicines." "He will surely die, little swallow. Will you take her the red gem from my sword? It can save her son's life." So the swallow picked out the gem and flew off it to the woman's house. The boy was tossing about in his bed, but his mother was so tired she had fallen asleep with her head on the table. The swallow put the red gem beside her. Then he flew back to tell the Happy Prince. "It's funny," he said, "but I don't feel cold anymore." "That's because you did a good deed," said the prince. All the same, the swallow still wanted to fly away to the warm land where his brothers and sisters had gone. So that night he said to the prince, "Goodbye, I'm off now."